We're here at the office of FAMBRAS. This is a local DAO organization. The thing which is really amazing for me is when we came over to Brazil, I didn't know too much about what was happening here on the ground. And these brothers have been absolutely fantastic. And a lesson that I've learned myself is that when you put your tawakkul in Allah, Allah makes things happen. So we've come here and they've helped us out so much. And you know, we're here in the offices, we're using their materials. We're going to be doing an interview with a big TV, a Brazilian TV channel called Gazeta. And this is going to go live on all channels, inshallah.
In FAMBRAS, we concentrated in, about that. We're targeting non-Muslims and new Muslims. Well, firstly, as I was speaking, we discussed through our website. This is for the non-Muslims, the new Muslim, or any person who wants to ask our post. We make dao by ourselves. That we go to the public squares, like the place we was yesterday in Paulista, we make it look like a small exhibition, has the banners, has the books. We try to open a conversation with the people to make something to attract them.
Jesus, Prophet of Islam, is especially for the non-Muslim. Maybe this is the most powerful book here we have about Jesus. Many of people converted to Islam because of this book. As Jesus is the messenger of Islam.
What we have is that in French, in English, not in Portuguese. We have nothing in English, in Portuguese here. I will translate all the books I will have about Islam, I will translate it. And I started to work on translating the Quran. It took me 10 years to translate it. Yeah, 10 years. Alhamdulillah, in 1974 I finished it. And it was printed in 1975.
You were the first person to do this?
Yeah, I was the first person who translated it to Portuguese language.
This over here have a map of Brazil. We have the yellow things, the parts of the da'iyah in the masjid over here. You have some da'is over here. We make a da'wah in this place here. For example, in Porto Alegre, it's over here in Paraná, the state of Paraná. It's here in São Paulo, it's in Rio de Janeiro. No, the Minas.
You know, the slums spread all over in Brazil.
The Amazonia is where the Amazon rainforest is.
Yes,
those
yes.
Tribes are.
Yeah.
So there's a Dawa team there.
Yeah, the small, they call the city in Manaus. It's the capital. And the capital have a small team there. They have not yet here. But inshallah, they're going to spread over here and then going to be here.
A local TV station got in contact with us. They heard about the What's Your Goal campaign and they wanted to do an interview. Subhanallah, we've had the opportunity today to do an interview with Brazil's biggest news channel.
Você discute, certo? Só que na Copa, numa das maiores misturas de povos e crenças do mundo do esporte, tudo se combina. Caso dos muçulmanos que vêm de diversos países para acompanhar o Mundial.
Being at the World Cup, we thought we'd take the opportunity to actually come to the World Cup to speak to the different people, because obviously you're going to have many people from all over the world come together in one place. So that's why we came. Yeah, it's been a very good experience. As I said, the people are very welcoming. We've actually, there's many Brazilians actually coming into the fold of Islam and becoming Muslim. They're very open to hear and learn about Islam, because not many people actually know much about Islam.